What time is it at the South Pole?
Still on time.
It's no time at all, isn't that right?
It's every time.
Every it's time. Every time. Oh. It's no time.
Oh, it's the Penguin Public Enemy Tribute Band.
Yeah, because all the time zones, obviously, which are like that way, meet at the South Pole, don't they?
Yes, they do.
And it's not true about the compass. That's the most... You know, it's the magnetic North Pole. Mm. Well, you don't know, nobody knows what quite where it is, but I wanted the compass to do that thing where it can't find south or anywhere, and it doesn't.
Oh, how boring.
Oh.
Yeah, it is boring, that.
Is there a red and white striped barber pole sticking out?
No, there's nothing, nor a shaft of light. There's nothing. No, but I haven't been to the South Pole, so maybe it works
South Pole's a lot chillier, of course, but it's always noon or always midnight, really.
Yeah. And why do you have to have north, south, east, west?
Oh, hello. Hello.
Oh, he's drunk with power.
All the time zones converge at the poles, but the default time in Antarctica is GMT, is the one they use there. Oh.